everyone. I'm Emily Carter, and welcome back to another episode of Rx Explained. Today, we're taking an in-depth look at a groundbreaking treatment for Alzheimer's disease, Leqembi. This innovative therapy has shown promising results in clinical trials, offering hope to patients and their families. We'll discuss how Leqembi works, its potential benefits, and what to expect from this treatment. Let's dive in. Leqembi, known by its generic name Lecanemab, is a medication that was approved by the FDA in 2023. It is specifically intended for patients with early Alzheimer's disease, which includes individuals with mild cognitive impairment or mild dementia resulting from Alzheimer's. Leqembi aims to provide support and improve the quality of life for patients navigating the challenges posed by Alzheimer's at this crucial stage. Leqembi is designed to specifically target and dismantle amyloid-beta plaques, the sticky abnormal proteins that accumulate in the brain. These plaques are thought to play a significant role in the progression of Alzheimer's disease, contributing to memory loss and cognitive decline. By effectively removing these harmful buildups, Leqembi aims to help alleviate some of the debilitating symptoms associated with this devastating condition. Leqembi is formulated for adults who have been diagnosed with amyloid plaque accumulation, as evidenced by PET scans or spinal fluid tests. Although it is important to note that Leqembi does not offer a cure for Alzheimer's disease, it plays a crucial role in slowing the progression of cognitive decline in the initial stages of this challenging condition. Leqembi is administered as an intravenous infusion, delivered directly into a vein every 2 weeks. Each infusion session generally takes about 1 hour, during which the patient receives a carefully measured dosage that begins at 10 milligrams for every kilogram of body weight. This method of administration allows for precise control and monitoring, ensuring the treatment is both effective and safe. Prior to starting Leqembi, patients typically receive an MRI scan to identify any brain abnormalities, with regular MRIs recommended throughout treatment to monitor potential side effects. In clinical trials, Leqembi showcased its potential to reduce cognitive decline by an impressive 27% compared to individuals who did not undergo treatment. This significant improvement translates to more valuable time for memory retention, enhanced daily independence, and the opportunity to create treasured moments with loved ones. As with any medication, Leqembi comes with a range of potential side effects that users should be aware of. The most notable include Area E. This condition involves swelling of the brain, which can lead to various neurological symptoms. Area H. Referring to small brain bleeds, this side effect may result in transient changes in cognitive function or other neurological disturbances. Headache. Patients may experience varying degrees of headache, which can be uncomfortable. Infusion-related reactions. These reactions can manifest as symptoms such as fever or chills, occurring during or shortly after the infusion process. Area, or amyloid-related imaging abnormalities, refers to a range of changes that can be identified during routine MRI scans. These abnormalities are associated with the accumulation of amyloid plaques in the brain, a key factor in certain neurodegenerative diseases. While the majority of area cases present as mild or moderate, a subset can be more severe and potentially impactful on a patient's health. Therefore, regular monitoring through imaging and clinical evaluation is vital to ensure timely intervention and management of any emerging issues. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please like, subscribe, and share it with friends and family. Your support helps me reach more people. Remember, staying healthy and curious is key to personal growth. See you in the next video.